Hey guys, it is me here again. And I have a box behind me. It is, let me read the note. Thank you for ordering a reborn baby. And yeah, my address is on this sticker. Yeah, so I'm not going to be doing it this time because my address is right there. So where are the scissors? Yeah, we're gonna get started. We have to cut this tape. Or do it. So I'm just so excited. So yeah, the first thing is it's something squishy. I think it's clothes or something. Why did they tape it up like this? Looks like a cocoon. Do I have to keep on putting it like that? Is this color, guys? It's colorful. Oh my gosh, it is a little hat. Oh, it's so pretty. Let me see, can I fit it? No, it's just a little too small. I like this hat. I'm gonna set that right here. Next time. What is this? It's hard. A little bit squishy, but hard. Let's see. It's something yellow. Can't get it open. It's a little block. It has a number one on it. Paper. Oh, this is the birth certificate. Full name is Taylor, or you can call her baby Taylor. It says ounces, 8 ounces, eye color, light blue, bluish greenish. Belongs to Raya. I told them to put the name Raya because my name is Mariah. Or you can call me Rara. This is her block certificate. Let's see what I'm gonna do. Guys, really, I'm thinking wet wipes because I can see the little Mickey Mouse's on it. I was right. I saw the little Mickey Mouse thing, so yeah, I was at the wet wipes. Then comes now you know it's a girl. Cause her name is Taylor. I like the little string. I'm keeping these strings so when I send box openings to people. Well, the box. The bottle's gonna be right here. Okay. Here comes the clothes. It's tied up in a little ribbon. What is it? Wait, what? I thought it was off me. Oh, it says birthday princess. Oh, it's so pretty. So pretty. Next up is...
No, I mean, before I did it, same numbers come up.
Oh my gosh, so pretty. So pretty. So good. So pretty. It says ABCs. It's white and it has red, blue, and yellow on it. at least, what is this, a tutu? Oh my gosh, are this, do I have these scissors? Damn. Oh my gosh, it says mommy sweet girl. Guys, oh my gosh. This is only going to be for special occasions, not just for fun, special occasions. Mm-hmm. It's so pretty. Thank you, Savannah. Thank you. And this, I guess, is a shirt. It has a piece of blue yarn in it. Guys, look at this, guys. So slight. It smells good. Oh, guys, I have some shorts that will go with this. It's purple shorts, like this. Oh, my gosh. Thank you, Savannah. And the last thing is the baby. This baby has it. So we're gonna move the stuff that I just got and put the baby right here. Ah, you guys can kind of see her little onesie. Well, is it a onesie? Yep. Here's her feet. Painted. Oh my gosh, thank you, Savannah, for painting it. Her other foot. Okay. Her little hands are painted. Even her other one. Hopefully she can suck her thumb, guys. Her thumb is like this. Now we're gonna see. I'm not gonna take off her clothes, so no worries. Oh, and as you guys see, she is the baby that the soft cotton bin came, baby. And then she has on a little diaper. So pretty. And guys, I'm gonna show you what her onesie look like. It says her birthday is in 2012, so her birthday is July 11th, and she was born in 2012, so yeah, it says it on her shirt, a onesie. See? It says, born, where my hair is probably in a way, born 2012, and then, see, gonna come up. Wait, she has a big key. And 1, 2, 3. Oh my gosh, she's so pretty. It's not a magnet. Oh my gosh, she's so pretty. Let's see, can she fit the hat? The hat a little too big. It's a little too big, but I can find one. Hey, I can just roll it up. Guys, oh my gosh, look at her little hat on her. Little Binky is not magnet. I can't believe. This is my first newborn box opening. Guys, I promise you, I'm doing a video right after this. So guys, I'm going to put her in the blanket. I'm so done, guys. Like, so done. Mm-hmm.